London, the capital of the venerable British Empire. With more than 7 million inhabitants, it is one of the largest and best-loved metropolises on Earth. A city and a country which look back with pride on their history and their traditions. Nonetheless, London has skillfully made the transition into the modern age. The population lives in comfort with top quality infrastructure. This applies, of course, not only to London, but to the entire country. One example is energy supply. Gas is available 24 hours a day. This comprehensive package can only be guaranteed with the latest technology. With this aim in mind, the National Energy Authority went in search of a partner.
Nämlich uns die SELAS-LINDE.
And that is where we come in, SELAS-LINDE. We are part of the Linde Group and can look back over more than a century of company history. I haven't been around for quite as long as that, but I think more than 25 years of experience represent a lot of expertise all the same. Together with my colleagues, we have built more than 340 LNG vaporizers. Today we are the market leaders in many sectors. Together with our client, the National Grid, we were able to take on a major project involving great responsibility: the reliable supply of gas for the whole of England.
This complex is the very heart of the gas supply for the entire country. Any interruptions would completely disrupt the living conditions of millions of people and industry. At first sight, it all seems simple enough. Liquid gas is delivered from gas exporting countries and is transferred from the ships to the liquid gas tanks. It is then vaporized as required and distributed to consumers throughout the country via the gas network. Each of the three storage tanks is about the size of the Royal Albert Hall. The huge vaporizers operate safely and reliably under all climatic conditions. The vaporizing process forms a central element in the baseload installation. The liquid gas to be vaporized is transferred via an underwater pipe network. The necessary heat for the vaporization is produced by a submerged combustion vaporizer, which provides heated gas in the water. This inert gas transfers the heat to the pipe network, and the vaporization of the gas at a temperature of -160 degrees can begin immediately. This process achieves an energy efficiency of up to 99%. The process is known as sub-X vaporization.
The Isle of Grain LNG plant is one example of the way in which an installation is built in partnership with our client. It is based on trust and conforms with all the latest criteria as regards safety, economic viability and environmental protection. The original plan was to build only a peak shaving plant on the Isle of Grain, a plant designed to balance out the peak consumption requirements at short notice. This challenge was successfully met. With the first section of the plant having fulfilled expectations and proved itself, we have now been commissioned to build the second and third phases. And so the peak shaving plant is to become a baseload large-scale plant for the Greater London area and large sections of Great Britain.
Für die Gasversorgung ganz Englands.
The expansion will result in a 300% increase in output to some 3,000 tons per hour. Approximately one-third of British gas requirements are currently met by LNG terminals. By 2010, this amount will increase to approximately 50%.
We
can't help feeling a little bit proud as a team that more than 60 million people in Britain can be sure of a reliable gas supply.
Behind this responsibility, there are people who approach their work with an attitude of individual responsibility, creativity, and a sense of purpose. It's the result which counts. It requires open-mindedness and courage to make use of existing knowledge and the experience acquired over the years in related or completely new fields of work.
We were commissioned to supply the hydrogen generation and reduction gas heating for steelworks in Abu Dhabi, a turnkey project. Since the first project went so well, immediately afterwards we were awarded a second contract for another steelworks. It is, so to speak, a story to be continued.
Eine Geschichte mit Fortsetzungen.
The task force and the design review team agree on the details with the customer. The work procedures are tried and tested, and the process is optimized as a result of experience gained from more than 1,600 SELAS-LINDE plants. This also explains our confidence that we can successfully meet future challenges.
We have always seen our ability to develop solutions which are tailor-made to the requirements of our customers as a particular strength of SELAS-LINDE. This applies not only to new installations. And so this 30-year-old plant, which lies more or less before our door, has been given a facelift. In view of the current mood of environmental awareness, today one of the prime focuses, apart from increased performance, is above all the necessity of finding a solution which will be optimal for the environment as well.
Lösungen für die Umwelt zu finden.
In an existing plant, the space available for the new construction is often very limited. The plant operator needed a new incinerator for carbon monoxide afterburning. A particular challenge was the high level of dust particles in the gas to be incinerated. SELAS-LINDE developed a highly efficient plant with over 98% effectiveness. It was attached to the chimney and is so compact that it is hardly noticeable. Despite the restricted space, the installation works ran according to plan and without accident. Under these conditions, it was a remarkable achievement. Continuing to the chemistry triangle of Bavaria. Burghausen is a town of great cultural and economic importance. It's a lively place whose charm lies in the contrast between history and high tech. The town's landmark is the longest castle complex in Europe. With a length of 1,043 meters, it demonstrated its technical superiority in medieval defensive building construction. Today, Linde is building another H2 plant here. The hydrogen is delivered over the fence, directly to the refinery in the vicinity, and with maximum purity to a manufacturer of semiconductors. Today, hydrogen is one of the most important prerequisites for the desulfurization of fuels and the manufacture of high-tech products. That means that our hydrogen reformers also make an important contribution to environmental protection and help to achieve increased efficiency. To put it briefly, higher efficiency means increased profits.
Höhere Effizienz bedeutet verbesserten Gewinn.
Even after more than 25 years' experience, I still find this project in Gelsenkirchen one of the most exciting. A refinery had to be brought up to date. In other words, get the latest technology in and the old equipment out. In order to avoid closing the operation because the cracking furnaces no longer met environmental requirements, the client had to carry out a thorough revamp of his ethylene plant, a complex, multitasking operation.
Nowadays, strict environmental requirements increasingly affect production. Emission reduction, noise reduction, wastewater treatment, fine dust. These are all problems for which a solution must be found. And then there is the question of increased production, as well as process improvement and installation schemes which should disrupt day-to-day operations as little as possible. Here, the engineers have risen to new heights. 18 old furnaces were dismantled and 5 new furnaces installed into the old plant, and all that in just 32 days. At the same time, the capacity and effectiveness were increased and the new, stricter environmental requirements fulfilled.
Even for old hands like us, this film ends with a fairly spectacular achievement. Projects like these keep the enthusiasm alive. Fortunately, the next generation is just as full of enthusiasm and energy, so that we can look forward with optimism and confidence to what the future has in store. We are on the threshold of exciting times, full of opportunities. Working together, we will achieve our goals.